What is the difference between closed captions and subtitles? In a broad sense, the terms captions and subtitles have essentially the same definition, that is, the text equivalent of the audio content. Traditional captions for broadcast television are encoded along with the video signal and require a decoder to activate them, which is most often built into the television. Captions typically appear as white letters on a solid black background, and they are sometimes in all capital letters. Here are examples of traditional broadcast captions.
We're trapped! Now I'll never be able to complete my mission!
Frightened?
Perhaps.
Afraid?
Well, there's no need to make a big thing out of it.
Scared? Terrified?
Could this be a lesson about vocabulary?
Precisely.
Typically, DVD subtitles have a proportional font, text borders, and shadows, and are generally more aesthetically appealing than traditional captions. Subtitles are most often hidden and require the end user to activate them using a remote control or DVD menu option. Users will find that, depending on the producer, subtitles may also be called subtitles for the deaf and hard of hearing, or SDH. SDH includes speaker identification and sound effects, whereas traditional foreign language subtitles do not. Here are examples of DVD subtitles.
Frightened, afraid, scared, and terrified are all words with the same meaning. They are, my friend, what we call synonyms.
For digital delivery, including internet streaming, the terms captions and subtitles are used interchangeably, though caption seems to be the more popular term. From a technical standpoint, they are identical, and user activation of this feature is dependent on the website and player you are using. Here are some examples of captions used in digital delivery.
Funding for our roads and bridges will expire. This would put a stop to highway construction, bridge repair.
I'm Tim Hull. I believe the games we play are a fundamental building block of our civilization. I've set out on a global journey.
Produced by Jacksonville State University Television Services in cooperation with the Described and Captioned Media Program. Visit the DCMP online at www.dcmp.org.